What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Edgewater Saskatchewan. This is the Big Time Farmer series. And as you can see, up in the top right-hand corner, we are in May 2nd, or May 2. I decided to skip through the winter. Because the only thing that we really had to do was sell the crops. And I don't think you guys wanted to see that. It would have been kind of boring. So I skipped through it. We made around $650,000, I think, from all the crops. I think we sold flax, canola, wheat, or oats, either one. And then, yeah, that was it. Yeah, oats. Pretty sure it was oats. Oats, canola, and flax. That's all we sold, yeah. So anyway, it's now planting season. And as you can see by the map, I've cultivated all the oilseed radish in on all four fields. And then as I was cultivating, I went to hire the worker on this field, and he turned into this field on accident. So this field's got a little indent here. So I might go fix that eventually, I don't know. But you can see they're all cultivated. Now we just gotta plant them. Alright, so sorry about that. You can see that the fields are limed, except for the end rows, because I ran out of lime, and I didn't really feel like going to get a full load. So all the fields are limed. And then I did a purchase. On this 9RT is a planter, if I could get on the hood. It's the 2018 version. So that's what we're going to be planting with. Now, if you guys forget, we are going to plant corn in this field, flax in this field, canola in this field, and sugar beets in this field. Because I do want to get pigs. And pigs with the production need all kinds of things. Now, I know this tractor is a little big for this planter, but I don't really have a choice. Unless I would to buy a 8R or an 8RX. I know I could use the Challenger, but I would rather use a John Deere on a John Deere. But I am not doing very well with this. I'm missing even more. Alright, that is one headland around. We'll go ahead and back up, hire off a worker, and then we need to go get the versatile and start planting flax. Because this is the last day to plant anything. If I can find the tractor, there it is. I've also picked up the fiber dash trailer because we need to spray weeds over in the wheat field. And we also need to fertilize all the fields eventually. So I think the front tank of that trailer is full of herbicide and the back is full of fertilizer. Alright, but that will do it for today, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.